Hello, everyone.
Today, not a man. We are going to turn this humble little village into a bright and proper town. And we're going to fortify all this. We're going to have a whole wall. It's going to be Rome and total war up in this bitch. So, we just want to raid. We just gotta go ahead and fortify because they actually killed a handful of people. And I don't want that to happen because they're probably going to get bigger. Last time it was 2 people. This time it's 4 people with armor and bows. So, getting slightly better over time. Don't want them doing that. So next time we have the knowledge, we're going to get the fortifications. And we're going to set this around here. Air attack. My dogs are hungry. This is China. I mean, so sad. Okay, but we're gonna have to just deal with that, I guess. That sucks. So in the meantime also, I did want to build some menhirs, whatever those are. Whatever those are called. Over here, and we're gonna put one here. And I guess we're gonna prepare for transport. Ooh. It gives us a reason for that, I guess. Sure. Why not? Yeah. We have a reason for the tanner to exist again. It's a bet. We're gonna get some raw hides off of this woolly mammoth. So, probably use that to build those. He's got quite a few. I need like 6 or something, I think, for the, Stonehenge, so, yeah. More tools, people are sad, yeah, we should bury them. Yeah, we did. That one's great. Oh, that's the same as this one, so it's not based on the era. That's maybe it's just like type 1, type 2. Yeah. I thought it was like based on the different era, the burial mound looks slightly different, but I. You guys can rock. I guess. Eaten by the dogs. Damn. Alright. This fucking... We have like 3 different things we want to do on the lakeside every single time. Every single day at all times we want to, like, either fish, mud, or get water. You know? There's a little too much to do. Honestly. Plant stuff. Probably more. Transports. More sleds. Are we having more sleds? I mean, we're running... Yes, slaughter the rhino. Why cross the line right now. You'll have to get because we can't. And that. And okay, I feel like we can't capture these guys unless we kill all the ibexes. So we're gonna kill the ibexes. No, that's right. The other stuff. How are we gonna set up this defensive? Actually, would platform structure be able to shoot from enemies inside? It's watchtower can shoot at enemies. How big? Ooh, and just go up. Okay. Are we gonna keep the crops in or out? I'd want to say we keep the crops out, but these are kind of super close now. Like, I built them kind of in with the buildings, so maybe this crop I keep in. I could maybe cut that off there. We're definitely going to have to force that. I'm going to have to force that one right there. 8 times, and then we're going to go and definitely just deforest this whole situation here. Yeah, even if it does cut down a pear tree, I don't care if we have plenty of food. Let's go do that. Just absolutely max out the ants. Nope. Just go to 100 for now. Yeah. Definitely need to chop that shit down. Actually, we're gonna chill because summer, and we're gonna need to collect a bunch of stuff, and we have so many keys, but it's gonna kick up in a second, so we definitely want to wait. Yeah, now they're overworked. That's cool. Kind of grow. It kind of take a while to grow, so just popping up all of a sudden. That's work with me. Yes, I know. Okay, these do finish. The lentil stuff finishes and stuff. So actually, we should be able to have. Okay, the megaliths probably count as they're just. Please tell me we're not making. He just dropped his clothing. He just took it right off. Maybe it's because it's hot? I don't know, dude. That's... Bruh. Okay, maybe that's why we want leather clothing for the... For the now times, you know? Man. Oh, but they're doing it. They're doing it, though. Takes a fucking minute to get it over here. God damn. Build that, too. Okay, that's good. I'm just gonna land that bitch right here. Yep. Yeah, that's awesome. That's cool. That's cool, though. Okay. Four has escaped. The other one's being up there. We're not hunting again. There. Ooh, maybe not hunt. Dehydrated. Don't hunt. There is so many animals over here. I just haven't been around here. Fucking goddammit. Cave hyena, you don't want those things. Adult wolves also don't want those things. There's a lot of puppies here. That is not as our demons ever. Hyenas I can't deal with. Puppies I can make to mine puppers, and that won't be that bad. Are we still hunting? We might still be hunting. It didn't say anything, so I guess not. 100 fruit. Okay, that's pretty cool. There's the first one, boys. That's fucking cool. You know, we can recycle this. I imagine we can get Nicholas back. Okay. Something to pray for? Something to pray at? I don't know. I have no clue, but whatever. Either way, it's whatever. Defensive. Let's maybe start with this, though. Those megaliths are to scare off our enemies. Straight up. let's start with that. Yes. That's gonna be a minute, though. I know that's gonna be a minute. That's gonna be one long per. Yeah, it's gonna be a minute. So, we are still foresting this whole area. Yeah, there's not much left. Let's edit. Let's go ahead and put it here. So, yeah, we cut that out too. And now it's fall. Trees. That's cool. I think I'm gonna get the well hydropower actually. Hydropower, I don't know what it's gonna be. Well digging just gonna mean I don't have to walk over here. Or at least don't have to have a fucking blood resource thing. Which is convenient. You know, it's not crazy inconvenient if I did have it, but I think it'd be more convenient if I did have it, you know. So we're gonna build that. Build this a small well. We did get bridge. We got power. Electricity, maybe, maybe. Oh, water mill? No, we have access to it probably. We don't actually get it itself. Is that there? We do get dolmens. Okay. That's cool. Everything else I can still take. We don't need the bridge. First well, that's cool. We're gonna have nice tank bridges in here. Let's keep coming. Pig, sheep. Oh, we're definitely getting that sheep. Pig, not insane. Wool is pretty good. Pig is definitely honestly, we're not gonna pick. I think it's a little too expensive for my flavor. We don't need to upgrade housing much more, so I'm gonna buy more straw. I can upgrade the storage stuff. Why do we need to buy bases? I don't want to buy these. Maybe we just don't have it. It's just sitting around. Let's give them more. Fine. Maybe we can just get some bones. We need bones as much, so. Give them like more than bread. Levels we need much. Logs we definitely. Give them spears for the rest of the way. Yeah. But we get more. And that's the part too. Get some palisades. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We can't upgrade them. Okay. So we get a little evidence. Get some get knowledge for that. We can already get the next level. Goddamn. Let's get our own. Pigs are way overly expensive. We have many other sources of food, and I think the pig is literally just another source of food. We need more food. It was pretty bad, actually. So let's go do that. Let's make some access because we're definitely. This is where we're making this massive palisade now. We're chopping trees religiously. Got a lot of grain on. Okay, we're gonna do more haystacks, actually. I'm gonna do more haystacks. Storage, haystack. Right there. Well, is that? Let's go ahead and just so we don't have to go as far, and you know, we can just do that. So, it's awesome. We're all gonna also need another stable. Sledges no longer use. Oh, I didn't know they could go bad. I didn't know. Okay, so I mean, yeah, we're gonna make a bunch of sledges. It's two leather though. It's a little sad. So this is actually gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass. But 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of leather. have Rawhide and we have Tannin, so we should be fine. But we do want those. Do have megaliths out here. Palisade is going up pretty nice still. Running out of logs, as per usual. We do want to build a gate. Where do we want the gate? Let's build a gate here. It's kind of a shitty place for the gate. Let's also mine these out. I know we don't use stones that often, but I just want to get those out of the way at this point. We have milk. That's cool. That is pretty cool. We have milk. We have an absolute shit ton of grain. I didn't want to set a limit on this. That's right. We just want literally enough for all our population. Actually, infinite. Because we, anytime we have flour, we just want to turn to bread anyways. You know, there's no reason not to have it. So, yeah. Bunch of flour. That's probably taking a lot of storage, too. And I think I do want to upgrade this storage jaws. That's the point. Not going to be insanely expensive, but it is going to take some logs, which will slow down the palisades, but whatever, basically. And I'm going to build up the gates. Where I'm going to put it? Maybe somewhere here. That would be include burial mounds, but it looks like we are at this point anyways, so we'll go in there. Put another gate over here. Definitely. Maybe over here. Put one there. Put another one that just leads straight over here. We want some space in here. Let's go. Out of this work area, so move it over here. So we don't have to cut those down for those trees yet, by the looks of it, so we don't want to do that. We got a bunch of baby goats. That's awesome. We do need another stable at this point, so hunters arrive. Okay, and I guess we're gonna leave it on there, guys. This game is still so haunted. Like, you guys don't understand. It is so, I don't know why I like this game so much. I don't think I've ever played a colony builder. Maybe that's why. Because like, this is my first colony builder. It is. So it's kind of anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I don't know when our endpoint's going to be. I guess it'll just be whenever we go through all the tech. Yeah, go through all the tech probably, because I want to get to Iron Age. So I guess we'll do that, basically. But, you know, if you guys have any ideas for